Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like to look at this 1966 Plymouth Satellite. And it's looking pretty sharp in that red, as you can see. We'll check it out here. It's got a nice chrome bumper up front. And has the Plymouth lettering across the hood, of course. And nice little hood ornament as well. And you know, there's nice little bits of trim on this car, like you can see right across the top of the fenders here, and that strip of trim goes all the way down the side of the car. And then you have some satellite badges up front as well. And it's riding on a nice set of rally wheels with the trim rings, the Kelly Charger tires, very sharp. And the glass looks good, and the trim. It's got a nice set of chrome mirrors on it, as you can see. And the interior on this car is just immaculate. You can see it's all black vinyl interior. It has a little satellite badge there in the cutout. Very nice. And of course you got the bucket seats up front with a console. And you got a little storage compartment there in the console. And it is an automatic as well. It has the 727 torqueflite automatic, and those are of course really durable. And they got a little, looks like a Sun Pro tank mounted there on the console, pretty cool. And it looks like it has the original three-spoke wheel with the horn hoop and all original gauges and everything. It's a little dark in here, I apologize, but looks like it's got a 120 mile an hour speedometer there, and then all your air controls and everything. And somebody's added a CD player there. And I noticed a couple little auxiliary gauges, probably temp and oil pressure right under the dash there. But you can see the dash looks good, nice matching door panels. I mean, it really looks sharp in there for sure. Here, we'll continue on out back. Got a little badge here on the roof. Yeah, let's take a look at the back here. Nice chrome bumper out back as well. And another satellite badge right here on the trunk lid. And of course it has dual exhaust peeking out the back here. And I'm pretty sure it's got the 8¾-inch rear end. But a pretty durable combo for sure. But here, let me back up a little bit so we can really look down the side. Definitely a sharp looking car. And this one's actually powered by the 383 with a 4-barrel. And I'll go ahead and insert some photos of that for you. Alright guys, let's go ahead and check out the specs on this thing. 66 Plymouth Satellite. Has 76,000 miles showing on the odometer. And you guys can pause and read all the info on it here. But that is the original 383 and the original 727 torqueflite. So that's pretty cool. Nice numbers matching car. But, anyway, I just thought it was a really sharp looking car. I thought you'd like a look at that one. Anyway guys, thanks for watching and commenting and everything. And I'll see you later. Bye.